Hi everyone, I'm Rachel from Ellii, and this video is for students. I'll be showing you how to use Ellii Solo. Ellii Solo is a self-study library that allows you to browse through Ellii content at your own pace. So let's get started. First, go to ellii.com/students and log into your account. Once logged in, click the blue box on the right that says Ellii Solo. If this is your first time using Ellii Solo, a welcome message will appear. Click Continue to proceed taking your placement test. The test must be taken in one sitting, and you have 30 minutes to complete it. You also have the option to skip the placement test if you prefer to browse through content on your own. The site will automatically place your level at pre-beginner. Once you are ready, click Start Placement Test at the bottom. Once you have completed the test, you'll get your level placement below. You can review your answers to learn from your mistakes by clicking Review Answers, or you can begin exploring content by clicking the Explore Content button. Exploring content begins with your dashboard. This is where you land if you skipped the placement test. This is also where you land every time you log in to Ellii Solo. In the top right corner is where you'll find your progress. Here, you can keep track of how many days you've logged into Ellii and how many badges you've earned. Badges are earned by completing courses. At the top are the categories of content you can view. This includes library, where you find all your courses, videos, shorts, which are quick videos similar to what you see on social media, and words, which is how you learn and review new English words. Right below, you'll find the levels on the site, as well as their corresponding learning pathways. The star next to the level on your dashboard is the level you have been assigned. To begin working on the courses for the level you were assigned, click the first box right underneath Learning Pathways. Click the first course, scroll down, and click the first lesson to begin. Complete all of the assigned tasks, and as soon as you finish the lesson, a pop-up will appear letting you know you've earned a crown. Click this pop-up to go back to the rest of the lessons. Once back on your list, you'll see that the number of crowns you've collected have increased. Once you have completed all of the recommended courses, the content for the next level will unlock. When you are not working on your learning pathways, you can use the categories at the top to browse through the content freely. The first option is Library. Library is where you find all of the courses on the site. You can filter by level at the top, or you can sort by popularity or alphabetically. Use the arrows to browse through the content, or click the title to view more. Click on any course to begin working. Next is videos. You can scroll through videos and watch whatever you'd like, or you can use the filter in the top left corner to pick more specific topics. Click on any video to begin watching. You can turn on the captions in the bottom right, and to save the video for later, click the bookmark icon in the bottom right. You can then view your saved videos by clicking the arrow next to your name and clicking Saved Videos from the menu. Next up is Shorts. Shorts are quick videos under a minute with fun, useful information. You can use the arrows to scroll, or you can use your trackpad or device to scroll as well. To the right, you can turn on the captions, mute the video, and then give it a like. The last category is the words category. This is where you review new vocabulary from your lessons. At the end of lessons, there'll be words to review. Click the Study Words button to the left to open up a flash deck of cards from the lesson. Use the X and the checkmark buttons to indicate if you know a word or not. If you are familiar with the word or term, click the checkmark. If you don't really know the word, click the X. This will allow you to review more information about the word or term, and then move on to the next by clicking the yellow Next Word button. The words you reviewed from those lessons appear here. Pick a category of lessons you'd like to review, the words you don't know, the words you know, or the words you saved, and click the blue Study Words button at the bottom. Use the check mark and the X as before to let the site know if you know the word and need to study it again. Click the speaker icon to hear how the word is pronounced.
Kangaroo.
And click the bookmark icon to save the word. If you don't know the word or you just want more information about it, click the eye icon at the bottom. This will give you more information about the word as well as courses you can find it in. Continue going through the words to improve your vocabulary. Once you are all done, you can click back to word list to go back to your words. If ever you want to return to your dashboard from anywhere on the site, you can click the home button at the top. That's it for this video on how to use Ellii Solo. If you have any questions, please let us know. Happy studying!
Ellii.